Students, today I am going to continue that first chapter with fourth exercise. In 1.4 it is given, division of the integers are given. First we will see that rules of the division. When we are going to divide with negative integer with negative integer, we will get the positive sign. Positive with positive, we will get the positive. Negative with positive, we will get negative. And positive with negative, again negative. Means what here? When we are going to divide the two same sign integers, we will get the positive. In other cases, we will get that negative sign only. And in question number 1, it is given, evaluate of the following. Minus 30 degree divided by 10. Divided by 10 means 10 ones are 10 threes are, but one is negative and the one is positive here. Finally, we will get that negative sign, negative integer only. 10 threes are 30, that is minus 3 we will get. And here 50 divided by minus 5, again one is positive, one is negative, again we will get the negative integer only. And in C1, both are given negative, then we will get that positive sign. And the division is same, process is same, but you have to focus on the signs only. And see in E1, 13 divided by minus 2 plus 1, you know that Bodmer's rule very well. First we have to solve that given terms in that bracket. Minus 2 plus 1, 1 is negative, 1 is positive. We have to add them, means we have to subtract them. 2 minus 1 is 1, but 2 is greater than 1. That's why the sign of 2 is negative. That's why we will get minus 1 here. Again here 13 divided by minus 1, 1 is positive, 1 is negative. Finally we will get the negative integer only. Any number divided, the 0 is divided by any other number, you will get the 0 only. But we can't to divide any number with 0. Means suppose here 12 divided by 0 is given, that value is undefined. We can't to define the value. Okay. In G1 it is given minus 31 divided by, in brackets, minus 30 plus of minus 1. Here both are negative, means we have to add them with the same sign. Minus 30, minus 1. Finally, we will get that minus 31. Here also that is given minus 31. Minus 31 divided by minus 31. Both are negative. We will get that positive integer only. You can observe remaining also. Now see that question number 2. I was explained in the properties. For that integers, any property, closure, associative and distributive properties are not satisfied under division. We know that property, still we have to calculate these two. We can say these two will be not equal. See, in LHS side, RHS side, separately we will calculate them. What is given here? A divided by B plus C. In our LHS side it is given, and RHS it is given A divided B plus A divided by C. Means you can say this is distributive property. We are going to calculate A. The value of A is given 12 and B is given minus 4, C is given 2. We have to simply put the values in given expressions. A divided by B plus C. A is 12 divided by B is minus 4 plus 2. First we have to calculate in the bracket 1. We are getting minus 2, positive 12 divided by negative 2. We will get that final answer is negative 6. And in RHS, again we will put the values. A divided by B, 12 divided by minus 4 plus A is again 12. 12 divided by C means 2 is given. Here this is minus 3 plus 6. 1 is negative, 1 is positive. We have to subtract them. Finally, the greater integer sign, we have to add them, add in the final answer. 6 minus 3, we are getting positive 3. Here it is minus 6 in LHS. In RHS, we are getting plus 3. Both are not equal. In the same way, you have to put the values in the given expressions and you can show whether that LHS are equal to RHS or not. And in question number 3, it is given, fill in the blanks are given again. You have to use the properties of the integers only. 369 divided by dash equal to 369. When we are going to divide with the one with any number, we will get the same integer. We know that one. Here we have to add the 369 with 1 only to get the same number. And minus 75 divided by dash equal to minus 1. In the answer it is given negative 1 is given, and here it is negative 1. Negative will divide it with positive, we will get that negative. That's why we are taking here positive 75. Continue this all. If you are having any doubts, I will clear in the WhatsApp group. Now see that question number 4. Write 5 pairs of integers a, b, such a divided by b equal to minus 3. One such pair a is given 6 minus 2, because 6 divided by minus 2 equal to minus 3. माइनस थ्री हमको आंसर में आना चाहिए, वैसे हमको थ्री पेयर्स फाइंड करना है. व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू डिवाइड दैट माइनस थ्री विथ वन, वी आर गेटिंग माइनस थ्री ओनली. वैसे आप कुछ भी इंटीजर्स की पेयर में ले सकते हो, फाइव पेयर्स यू हैव टू फाइंड इट आउट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, इट इज़ गिवेन द टेम्परेचर एट 12 noon वॉज 10 degrees Celsius अबोव जीरो. इफ़ इट डिक्रीजेस एट द रेट ऑफ 2 degrees Celsius पर आवर अंटिल midnight, at what time would the temperature be 8 degree Celsius below zero? What would be the temperature at midnight? क्या दिए हैं यहाँ पे? Afternoon 12 o'clock को temperature है 10 degree Celsius above the zero. Above the zero means the 10 degree Celsius is positive. If it decreases at rate of 2 degree Celsius per hour, यदि 1 hour में 2 degree Celsius decrease हो रहा है, मीन्स माइनस टू होगा ये पर आवर. अनटिल मिडनाइट, कब तक? रात तक. मिडनाइट तक 2 degrees Celsius डिक्रीज होते हुए, कहाँ से? इनिशियल टेम्परेचर 10 degrees Celsius से. एट वॉट टाइम वुड द टेम्परेचर बी 8 degrees Celsius बिलो ज़ीरो? कौन सी, कहाँ, मतलब क्या, कौन से टाइम पे 8 degrees Celsius बिलो ज़ीरो मीन्स माइनस डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर हो जाएगा, उसको फाइंड करना है. एंड वॉट वुड बी द टेम्परेचर एट मिडनाइट में भी क्या है टेम्परेचर, उसको भी फाइंड करना है. वॉट इज गिवेन इनिशियल टेम्परेचर एट 12 noon, 12 बजे, दोपहर की 12 बजे में 10 degrees Celsius था वो इनिशियल. एंड चेंज इन टेम्परेचर पर आवर, 1 hour में कितना चेंज हो रहा है? डिक्रीज हो रहा है. दैट्स वाई वी आर टेकिंग दैट इज -2 degrees Celsius. आफ्टर 12 o'clock दैट विल बी 1 PM. 1 PM को कितना होगा? -2 degrees Celsius कम हुआ वो 10 - 2, दैट इज 8 degree. एंड 2 o'clock 8 degree से 2 degree और कम हुआ, दैट इज 6 degree. एट 3 o'clock 6 से और 2 कम हुआ. वैसे करते करते हमको कहाँ तक का देखना है? मिडनाइट तक भी देखना है, और जीरो से बिलो ज़ीरो दैट वुड बी 8 degrees Celsius. बिलो ज़ीरो मीन्स -8 degrees Celsius कहाँ पे हो रहा है, उसको भी फाइंड करना है हमको. 0 degree कहाँ पे, कहाँ तक? शाम की 5 o'clock को 0 degree हो रहा है. वैसे 0 degree से हम कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं एट 6 o'clock, 0 + or - दैट इज़ -2 degree. अगेन -2 से भी और -2 कम हुआ, दैट इज़ -4. एंड 8 o'clock -2 + or - 2 हियर, एट 8 o'clock वी आर गेटिंग -6 degree Celsius. एंड एट 9 PM -6 + or - 2 वी आर गेटिंग -8 degree Celsius. माइनस मीन्स 0 से बिलो 0 आ गया है. कौन से टाइम पे? 9 PM में हमको -8 degree Celsius आ गया. एंड द टाइम एंड वॉट वी हैव टू फाइंड एट द मिडनाइट 12 hours मीन्स मिडनाइट मीन्स रात को 12 बजे को कितना होगा? 12 - -2 degree Celsius दैट इज -24 degree Celsius. एंड द फाइनल आंसर वी आर गेटिंग वॉट, ये -24 degree Celsius रात की 12 बजे को, बट वी हैव टू एड दैट इनिशियल टेम्परेचर टू दैट -24 degree Celsius. दैट 10 + or - 24, 10 degree Celsius is the initial temperature. Finally, we are getting that answer is -14 degree Celsius. And go through the question number 7. I have given already that solution of that. Go through it. If you are having any doubt, ask me in the WhatsApp group. We have completed our first chapter, and I will explain the second one also. Thank you.